Heath Slater gets out of that one. Nice move, Slater.